intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth.
Mother,
wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. embrace of Messmer's flame.
Of light. No, Mother. Forgive me.
Thank you.
in the embrace of Messmer's flame. Messmer's flame. Messmer's flame.
will not suffer. A lord devoid of light. No, mother. Forgive me.
Flame.
Messmer's flame. in the embrace of Messmer's flame.
rob me of my one vital purpose? Am I so feeble, witless, dull of blade, that vengeance was never to have been mine? Oh, mother. Oh, most cherished wife and child. It seems vengeance was not mine to enact. Where now shall I point my tired blade? Where now shall I point my... Where now? revelations are rather unnerving. Well, what's this? Yes. Yes, I should have known. Even the truth was itself mere folly. As if using Lord Moog to gain entrance to the Land of Shadow were not enough, he plans to use his corpse as the vessel of his king consort. He has forsaken Lord Moog's soul. He desires only his empty shell. It beggars belief, but I'm afraid Tentamikla fails to grasp the humiliation implied by this act. One thing is certain. My dear Lord deserved better. Righteous Tarnished, you have my gratitude. You have given me the answers I needed, but I can hardly fathom it. Such folly, unto the end. I am a warrior, but I've aged. I cannot afford to act hastily. Curse it all. I know my limits. I could spend the rest of my life honing my craft, and still that creature would be out of my blade's reach. The absolute folly of it all. The absolute...
Did you feel it? Nicolas Kine's enchantment appears to have broken. But while my devotion to kindly Mikula remains unchanged, by my troth I am not so sure about the others. No, wait. Perhaps this is a blessing in disguise. I can wield my sword to cull the undeserving, those unfit to bask in tender Mikula's presence. I should have thought of this earlier. Right. It's time to begin ferreting out those of us who don't deserve to be at kindly Mikula's side. Tiolier. It's true. His devotion to St. Trina is plain to see. I fear his vows to Mikula the Kind are merely secondary. But for this very reason, Tiolier is incapable of betrayal. St. Trina's love for Kine Mikula is boundless. She is, after all, his other half. Or perhaps her feelings go beyond even that. Even if she was left behind, I doubt her heart would waver. Right. Those of us who don't...